If you're looking for a fun way to teach the water cycle, explaining the process and demonstrating with a science experiment, Twinkl Teacher Hollie has created this science lesson explaining the stages of precipitation, perfect for Key Stage 2 children. Here is what is covered in the lesson.
The stage of precipitation. Before we do the investigation, we need to recap the water cycle. Some of the water evaporates, so our first stage is evaporation. And we call it a cycle because it goes on and on. Let's use the Twinkl hotspots to look at the water cycle in more detail. So our investigation, well, we're going to attempt to make it rain in a glass. Time for the fun bit. Squirt your shaving foam into the top of the glass of water. The water falls from the clouds. We have created precipitation. We've made it rain in a glass.
This lesson is a great support for learning about the water cycle in the classroom. You can use the explainers of the water cycle stages at the start or end of the topic, and the rain cloud in a jar experiment makes for some great homework or home learning. To watch our lesson videos, simply search for Twinkl Teachers before selecting your subject and key stage. Alternatively, you can scroll down on the Twinkl website and select online lesson videos. Now you can browse our growing collection. I really hope you enjoy this lesson. Thank you for watching and join us again soon.